hell was this thing? Okay, so let's get back over there. Let me go to the bottom first. This is a GPS thing down there. I just saw it. Look at that. Little fuckers. Trying to hide from me.
This INRO was probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals.
I have no idea what this thing is doing that. She's definitely better than me, because I'll probably be exhausting every bit of fucking, oh shit. Damn, that damn thing got fucked up. I'll probably be exhausting every bit of ammo though shooting these bastards. Like, nah, fuck that, y'all got to die. These dudes are everywhere. I honestly feel like that shotgun is—that's really the only use for the damn shotgun. Shitting me. Go from all the way over there. Got him. Oh, this dude got a suit on. Is there no one else? Is there no one else? Boy, if you ain't seen that goddamn movie, I don't know what you're doing with your life. A damn Troy. That shit is magnificent. Oh, that's where that thing led to. Achilles is a beast in that movie. Ah! That's what that thing is. Okay. Another challenge that they can't call any reinforcements. Over here while all this shit is.
Can he get in there? Right.
Oh, Oh shit! Yo, them dudes are real with it, man. I'm sorry, that shit is hilarious. All right. Well, I mean, doesn't really make sense to not use the fire arrows. Oh shit. Me being a dumbass. Yeah, come on in, shotgun guy. All your salvage. Oh, I think I remember this tune. Yeah, that one was a little difficult, actually, I think, if I remember it right. If I'm remembering it right. Yeah, you had to, like, catch on to one of these things or some shit like that. Forgot how it went. Where's the relic? Is it there? Oh, it's below. I think I just remember this one being difficult, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. Probably better just use the map to get some of this shit.
Ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
Okay, it's not doing that shit anymore.
The Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there, we can protect ourselves from the Oni Guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps, much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
Can you imagine being on that island every fucking day, talking about that shit and like trying to convince everybody of that, you know, this shit is gonna be awesome, just stick with me, and fucking years go by, and you got people that's like seriously just like sitting there waiting for this shit to like kick in the gear. Dude is tripping. Hey, what's the end game, bro? Oh, we waiting because we gotta do some shit for this chick that's not alive anymore, and we got these guards are gonna come out every now and then and try to attack and kill us, but it's all good. It's in the name of finding the Sun Queen. It's like, what? Nah, bruh. Like, I thought you had like a plan or some shit. Like, where is it at? That one up there. It's up there. Oh shit! How am I gonna get up there? Yeah, it was throwing me off. I'd be like, dude, what the fuck are you talking about? There it is. Selling them dudes a dream. I promise you, we will find the Sun Queen. Turning people against each other and shit. That's why. Since everybody got tired of sitting out there trying to find this shit. Come up the damn Sun Queen. Nobody wanted to hear that shit anymore. It was like a Sun Queen. I have no idea how she made that. I think the other one is all the way back over there with the last one is over there. Cave. I hope that's the case, cause shit. This one is way up there. That way. Am I going to be able to get back up here if I get down? Yeah, I'll be able to get back up here. Give me skill points. This gold
lacquered inro contains writing implements and dried ink.
Shit, there you go again.
Likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.
Okay. All right. I think that's everything in this area. I just tried to clear this shit out. I ain't feel like coming back here. Let's see, we got a couple of caches left. I hope that thing's in the cave and the rest of that shit is over in the other area. And the effigies, I'll just see. I'll probably end up having to do that off screen. I don't know. Cause that shit take a minute to find those. And I'm already like probably boring y'all to death with this shit. So wait, what the fuck is that? That's the way to get over there? Nope. What the fuck is this place? Is that a part of the tomb? Let me see something. Oh no, that's a bunch of salvage. Yo, how the fuck do I get all that? I don't remember this. Gotcha. Wow, that is difficult. Yeah, maybe I need to climb up here. And can you climb up there? Shit. Keep saying I can like burn that thing, but it's not letting me burn the damn thing. I have no idea. Let me see something. Did I catch it on fire? Oh, there we go. Okay. So I can shoot the top of the little thing and still get it. That one. And this one is going to be very difficult. Let me see if I can get over here. There you go. Alright, got him. It works. Not a salvage, yeah. Alright. So, make sure you, when doing that part, there are angles that you can take to hit the top part of the thing and still get it. You gotta hit the box. You don't have the box right on. There's another one. Everything in that area other than what's probably in this cave. Yep. All right. Well, yeah, I'll get that. That way I don't have to look for that shit in the map and try to pick it out. And got all those. Damn, got everything. Shit. Get a new weapon soon, shit. All right. We'll tackle this too. I'm trying to think of this one. I just remember, I know one of these things was difficult. I don't know if it was this one. Hey, and I found all the GPS things. Good. Good, good, good. Wait, we have to go back? Oh yeah, this is to go back. I'm tripping. Now we gotta go through the whole slip and fall thing again. I fall the wrong way. I'm stupid. I'm looking at the marker. I shouldn't be looking at the marker because that's clearly not the way to go.
kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Okay. Let me see here. If I can remember this right. Okay, something like that, if I remember. Well, we'll see.
Those shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
Figure this one out. It's a rough one. Can it stretch all the way over there?
Those shelves look weak. A bit more weight ought to bring them down.
There we go. Seems like if you're not close to the damn thing, it's like, nope. Okay. All right.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
I wish I missed nothing else. All right. I don't know why I thought that one was difficult. It was one that was difficult to me. Maybe I'm just, I don't know, a little more knowledgeable now or something. I don't know. Complete. What am I missing? The silencer and the effigies. Well, I know what the last silencer is, so I know how to get that. Think about it, she like failed in one of these tombs and died in one of these tombs. The people just sitting there waiting, like, Laura's coming any minute now. 15 years later. like now, I don't think you can. Come on, move faster. That thing was right down there. Waiting on the ride.
Graham, are you there?
It's a trap, lad. Show him your teeth, Clara. Goddamn hell.
Oh, no.
Well, all right.
Graham!
Okay. Where else did I come from? I drop down there without dying? I don't know if I can. Oh no. Okay.
Now you die.
Really?
Time to die. I'm wounded.
It's like sometimes that clicks in and works and then sometimes it won't. It's really strange.
Okay.
The accuracy. I hate that through the wall shit. It bothers me so bad. That through the wall shit is. He's a horrible shot. Thank you. shit! I got a feeling he's something to do with this bow and arrow for a token. So, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get him with it.
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
Boy,
No, Grim. Oh, I'll make them pay.
Long way down. Damn.
The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Alright. I need to do better than what I'm doing. I feel like I'm doing bad. I really do. Had like a million salvage. I need to stop trying to cute these dudes and start shooting shadows. Oop. Peace. I don't know why I thought there was some way to, oh, there is a way to climb up there.
Hey, come on, there she is! Cut the line!
I'm on it!
Oh yes, Lord.
I got her.
Damn.
Shit.
Oh.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Damn, Ross is badass. Nice.
Roth.
Yeah.
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
The hell is leverage?
Grim, you stupid bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Damn. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end it right here. Let me go ahead and save this. Oh man. Thank you everybody that's been rocking with me through this, that's been catching the videos. If you like the content, please make sure you like and subscribe. I will be back to it in probably a little while. I got some errands to go do and everything like that. But thank you guys for checking it out, and I will see you in the next vid. Peace.